It's live, baby. Ain't no Memorex around here. Out in the boondocks, people put me down. That's the side of town I was born in. Well, I love her, she loved me. I don't fit high society. Lord have mercy on a boy from down in the boondocks. Monday I'll find a way.
Lord have mercy on a boy down in the boondocks. out there?
I am.
And brother, I'm out there.
Just like the movie. So,
I don't know, I think it's week number 8, maybe. I gave up keeping track. Every day is Sunday. So, good to see you. And our Wednesday quarantine party. Throw down with all kinds of music. I have all kinds of music tonight. A little bit of the same, a little bit of the new, some old and blues. I have a little folk section. I'm gonna do some John Prine, some Jackson Brown, all the good stuff, you know. And I'm also gonna do 12-bar blues for my niece out in Florida. Shania, if you're listening, it's coming right up, right after this next song here. It was gonna be called the Oreo Cookie Blues. She remembers me singing that at a family reunion, I don't know, 30 years ago or more. Uncle Rich loves you, Shania.
Okay, where are we?
Here we go. It's Beatles.
As I write this letter, I send my love to you. Remember that I'll always be in love with you. Treasure these few words till we're together. Keep all my love forever. P.S. I love you. Till the day I do love, P.S. I love you.
So what she has is what is, that's me singing from a minute ago.
Well, just like the TV studio, you gotta turn your
technical difficulties
monitors down, there's a delay in the recording broadcast process. All good. Now here's some Oreo Cookie Blues going out to Shania in Florida. Let's just see if I even remember this. It's been 100 years since I've done it. We'll find out right now. Yeah, no fat jokes neither, man. I've only gained about 12 pounds. It ain't nothing too bad. Gained 12, and I lost 3. I stepped on the scale this morning, yes I did. On my fingers, icing on my lips, sugar diabetes, I got blubber on my hips, I can't quit if I wanted to, they get me high and I get on booze, that's pretty high, I got me them Oreo cream sandwich baby, chocolate covered cream filled cookie blue. My doctor, said you better give him up and quit. Son, you be pushing a daisy. Boy, you definitely sick. Yeah, I can't quit if I wanted to. They give me high on the front page news. Wow, that's pretty down. Got them Oreo cream sandwich mold. Chocolate covered cream filled cookie blue. I keep them in the cabinet and my bed by the drawer. And for emergencies, I keep them in the club compartment of my car. I can't quit them if I wanted to. They give me high, get on Jack Daniel Boo. Got them Oreo cream sandwich, baby. Chocolate photo cream filled cookie blue. Wahoo! Makes me want to play the blues. Cause I ain't no rookie, no. It's the next best thing to nookie blue. Chocolate covered cream filled cookie blue. Uncle Rich loves you, Shania. Mercy, how about that? I really probably have not sang that song in 30 years. You look like I might have a little too much reverb going on. In my world, there's no such thing as too much reverb.
Cheyenne said thank you.
Not gonna happen, huh?
She said thank you.
Oh, you're quite welcome, Niecy. Love you. Who loves you? Your Uncle Rich does. That's right. And we're sending prayers out to my sister, your Aunt Carmel. She's in the hospital. Having double surgery. She had surgery yesterday and one more today. It could be coronavirus, but we just don't know yet. Most likely. Anyway, wish my sister the best. Now. I know we're going Route 66. If you have a plan to motor west, travel my way, that's the highway, that's the best. Now get your kick on Route 66. Well, it flies from Chicago back to L.A. 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kick on Route 66. They go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, looking oh so pretty, you'll see Amarillo, Hallett, New Mexico, Back to Arizona, baby, don't forget what on earth. I came in Boston, San Bernardino with you. Get hip to my kindly tip. Well, you take the California trip. Get your kick on Route 66. Play something there. Hi, Mike.
And Venice Lion drummer.
Right, yeah, he's my new friend
he
on
wants
Facebook.
Something,
he's kind of famous, really. Stuff down there. He lives in Santa Monica or somewhere now. Go ahead.
He wants you to play something for the Moonshiners.
Who's that?
Venice Lion.
Who's the Moonshiners? Yeah, what kind of a song would I play for the Moonshiners? Who else we got out there?
Well, Jennifer Bradford.
Hello, Jen.
Tommy Rocks.
Tommy Rocks, right on.
George Feast.
Hello, George, the Duke of the Discs.
Ed Lovano.
He's kind of famous, too.
Sue Foley.
Sue Foley, hello, dear. We opened up a show for you about 4 years ago, I do believe.
Mary Warner.
Hello, Mary.
Glenn Weaver.
Some old friends, all right, hi, Glenn.
Kathy. Carrillo.
Hi, Kathy.
Jennifer Bradford. Did I say that? Connie,
yeah.
Connie Reed. Jerry Jackson.
Hello, Jerry.
And Judy McFalls Williams.
Hello, Aunt Judy. How are you?
Terry Otfuss.
Terry, hello.
Dominic Bonaro.
Dominic. Dominic and Nick and ooh. Hello, man.
Jennifer Atkinson.
Wow.
Anna.
Hello, Anna.
Legendaro.
That Anna Banana?
No.
Oh, excuse me.
Peggy Page Bumate.
Hello, Peggy Page Bumate.
Shannon.
I love that name. That's so cool.
Shannon. Brian Hillman.
Brian Hillman, right on.
Michael McMeans.
Michael McMeans.
Adrian Carnero. Mickey White.
Mickey White.
Schmicky.
Schmicky. Hello, Mickey.
Mark Strand. Jeff Taylor. Thomas Marsh.
All right.
Les Knutson. Lindy Brown. And
well,
Alvia Rao. Dave Katz.
Old school chum. Childhood friend.
Alan Means.
Hello.
David G.
David G.
Lindy Brown.
Flyboy, Lindy. Lindy Brown. All right. Hey, old friends, man. Great.
Nate Butler.
Nate Butler.
Nick Jones. Matthew Flores.
Matt Flores.
And there's your romper room list.
There's the romper room. Got some famous friends, some old childhood chums, and a little bit of everybody out there. It's really awesome to see it. I mean, I better play good if them famous people be looking at me, man. Cool. Well, that's just wonderful. Thing called the 12 bar blues. With country music, old rock and roll, modern jazz, or something from the soul. I love the music of a 12 bar blues. Mama, I love the rhythm and the music of a 12 bar blues. Jerry Lee Lewis, with mama drinking at the bar. I love the music of a 12-bar blues. I love the rhythm and the music of a 12-bar blues. Help me now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12-bar blues. Bob Blue. Of a 12 bar blues. I sing it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Might hit that. Got some John Prine.
Tell Danny hi, Danny Millsap.
Danny Millsap, the one and only true Cash tribute. He's great. The whole band is really superb and just wonderful people. Highly recommend it. How you doing, Danny?
Thank you.
days have been so lonely. My nights have been so blue. Don't know how I stand it, but I do. Each night I sit alone and tell myself, self, I must go and find somebody else. No, I'm wasting time trying to get you off my mind. I don't know how I love you, but I do. No, I don't know why I love you, but I do.
What a pretty song. I love that one. Clarence Frogman Henry, you know, he also did I'm a Lonely Road and I ain't got no home. Love it. Okay. Scads of time. Scads.
Let's move right along.
Well, let's see if I can get to this really hard song. Up the rice in a church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waves at the window, carrying a face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All lonely people, where do they all belong? Sermon that no one will hear. No one come near, looking and working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? All the lonely people. Church and was buried alone with her name. Hey, Father McKenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one will say, oh, lonely people, where do they all go? All lonely people. Kindly. We never do one Paul McCartney song, we better do another, huh? might remember this one too, huh?
They're all flying by pretty fast, though.
I've just seen a face, I can't forget the time. A place where we just met, she's just a girl for me. And I want all the world to see we met. Da, 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 da. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Da, 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 da. Falling, yes, I'm falling. And she keeps calling me back again. Face, I can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just a girl for me, and I want all the world to see we met. La, da, 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 da. Falling, yes, I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again.
Commenting.
Richard Ross loved that song.
Who?
Richard Ross.
Richard Ross. Dr. Ross. Brother.
And Lee Walker. Lee Wellington Walker.
All right, Lee. Oh, man, that guy can sing. I tell you, wow.
Lenore Adams. Jamie Pulver.
Mm-hmm.
Peggy Regan.
All right.
Yeah.
Cool.
And Glenna Keeney.
Glenna.
And Lori Mortensen.
Lori Mortensen. How you doing, dear?
All right.
I really haven't done one country song, have I? Shall I? I love country music. That's pretty, everybody knows that. Let me see which one. There's so many. Oh, the sun's gonna shine in my life once more. I'm gonna live here again. Things are gonna be just the way they were before. Love is gonna live here again. Love gonna live here. Love gonna live here. Love gonna live here again. From our loneliness, there's only happiness. Love is gonna live here again. I bet. Birds are singing. I'm gonna live here again. Bees are buzzing and I know the days are coming. I'm gonna live here again. I'm gonna live here. I'm gonna live here. I'm gonna live here again. Bless you. No more lonely days. Love is gonna live here again. hear bells ringing, birds are singing, love gonna live here again. Bees are buzzing and I know the days are coming, I love gonna live here again. I'm gonna live here, love gonna live here, I'm gonna live here again. Of our loneliness, there's only happiness. I'm gonna live here again. Of our loneliness, there's only happiness.
All right, let's get something going here. If I can see the little bitty words down here, I'll be really happy.
Eleanor Rugburn, Rigby. Not the easiest song to sing. Folky side of town here, a song by John Prine, who we just lost a few weeks ago, a couple weeks. Does he think about her? Was there any doubt when he lights a candle? Blows the candle out. Scientific nature of the ordinary man is to go on out, do the best he can. And I don't think that you know that you don't know. Oh, but I'm gonna go crazy, baby, every time it starts to snow. Might find me walking on your side of town. Humidity built a snowman, sunshine knocked him down. World is filled with people never seem to fall. They said you seen ya, you haven't changed at all. Fundamental story of the contemporary man is to walk away and someday understand. I don't think that you know that I think you don't know. Every time it starts to snow, you might find me walking on your side of town. You may build a snowman, sunshine knocked him down. Humidity built the snowman. Sunshine took him down, baby.
Josh Van Der Zanden wants to hear boy names, too.
I don't do it. That's my nephew. My nephew who just happens to look exactly like Vince Gill. He does. How you doing, Josh, the fisherman? How's my sister? How's your mama doing?
Not COVID.
Oh, good. It's not COVID.
Yeah.
We weren't certain about that. There've been conflicting reports on Facebook. That's wonderful news, Josh. Thank you for that. Sister Carmel, get well and go home. I'll be calling you soon. What do you want to do now, huh? Got about 15 minutes. I don't want to play a bunch of bummer songs all night. I like folk tunes, I really do, they're fun. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the standard songs I like to do. Anyway. The Key to the Highway, it's a good old thing to jump back to every once in a while. I got the key to the highway. Yes, I got to go. Won't leave here hurt, walking as much too slow. Going back to the border. Baby, when I'm better known. Tell nothing for me, woman. Make me leave my happy home. When the sun rises over the mountain, I'll be on my way. Run this old highway to the break of day. Just give me one more kiss, baby, before I go. Gonna walk this highway, I can't come back no more. Highway. Yes, I got to go. Gonna leave you alone. Walking much too slow. Josh, I don't have, what did he say, boy named Sue, what did he want to hear?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Bill, George, anything but Sue. I don't have that, I do a Johnny Cash tuner too, but I'll do that one. All right. This goes out to my nephew, Josh the fisherman. Say hello to the family for me, would you, Josh? I know you're seeing just about everybody and talking to everybody right about now. So, hello, family. Well, very large family. And we don't talk as much as we used to or should, but that doesn't mean a thing. We're still close. Here we go. I hear the train a-coming, rolling down the bend. Ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Falls and prison. Time keeps dragging on.
and the train keeps moving on down San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in rehab, just watch him die. That train keeps moving, I hang my head and cry. Thanks always for tuning in and for your kind donations. It means a lot. It's actually pulling us through the weekly little bits every week, you know. Bills are getting paid, car payment, insurance. None of that stops just because we're in quarantine. it means a lot. Thank you so much for that.
Jennifer Bradberg wants to know, you know, classic rock song.
Nope. Not today. That was last week. My classic rock, look at this. Oh, dude, man. No, I'm not a classic rocker anymore. I was playing all that music before it was called classic rock. All those wonderful songs, but I did them all last week, didn't I?
Yeah.
All of them. Now I'm just a tuckered out old gasser with a guitar. Who said that?
Jennifer Bradberg.
Okay. Ask Vince. Vince will help you out. This is on these live streams of the classic rock kind of thing.
Thank you.
I gave her love and money. She came to misery. Well, you know I love you, baby, but you just don't treat me right. I give you love and money. You walk the streets at night, sugar bee. Baby, what you done to me? Everybody, it's coming up to the close of the hour, and I'm going to say goodbye and good night. In the meantime, we hope you all are safe and happy out there. And we'll see you next week. Thank you.
Charlie horse in my leg, I gotta stand up.